Ah, the rolling green hills of Jellyfish Fields, a place to experience nature at its most raw, and sometimes a bit tender from the stings.
Squidward, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay, you barnacle head. Do I look like I'm okay?
Well, your nose does look pretty big. I mean, bigger than usual because it's usually pretty big. And you look clammy. And oh my gosh, you're bald!
I've always been bald, but now I'm stung all over.
Well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of king jellyfish jelly to the affected areas. King jellyfish!
Well, I guess you're off to scale Spork Mountain and die a horrible death under the vicious tentacles of King Jellyfish. I'll stay here, balled up here in excruciating pain.
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward! I'll bring back that King Jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself.
Just my size! You can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Gary, what's shaking?
Meow.
Wow, a bungee jump for a golden spatula. I must be in heaven. Gary.
Oh,
Comics and toys and mail.
What? Oh, yeah, it's that sponge kid. And now, what was I supposed to tell you?
That Patrick is surrounded by robots and needs my help.
Huh? Oh, no. I think it had something to do with massaging my feet.
Well, if massaging your feet will save Patrick, then massage I must.
Help! They're making me hit myself!
Massaging your feet isn't working. I think I'd better try a more direct approach.
By clipping my toenails?
Here I come, Patrick! I should do it again sometime. Most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Thank you.
SpongeBob.
Whew! Thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robots and the...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Okay. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy.
Barnacle head, watch where you're going!
The rock is talking to me. Almighty rock, I am at your command!
Down here, you big pink lummox!
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to vaporize me today?
So very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday. And now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket!
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop making low-quality design and knockoff wallets.
Oh, thank you! Thank you. both around. I will crush them!
Tells me you're looking for the king jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Spork Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do. Mrs. Puff.
Hello, Patrick. I've got a job for you to do.
Oh, boy.
I found a golden spatula, but those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake. If you can figure out how to get it back, you're welcome to it.
Sure enough, Mrs. Puff.
Well done, Patrick. You're a real star.
Can I get a cookie?
No.
Too pretty. Cat, take it!
Yeah!
feel like a new sponge. Gosh, everyone is trying to help out today.
Step quietly there. That king jellyfish is just up at the top of this path. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Bubble Buddy. I knew the king jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice?
Thank you. No problem. You can do anything you set your mind and your muscle to.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels so much better.
Anything for my best friend Squidward. Can I rub some on?
What if I just gave you this?